kill somebody.
Whoa!
Everybody in his side. He didn't kill him. You get in front of the judge. Everybody on your side saying that he didn't do it, but you know you really did. And you get off with it.
Yeah. That's good to benefit you. What you got?
What about all the lives you ruined?
Killing one person?
Hey, look at Trayvon. You ruined the whole country's life.
Looking a little smooth, man.
But they nobody. Well, I can say.
Well, now we transition to a different subject for a moment. Are there any consequences for behavior? Like, is the only consequence that if you can fool the police and you can fool the judge and you can fool your mama, then you got it? Is that how consequences go?
Well, you can beat it, but eventually you're gonna catch up with you somehow.
Bible.
In that instance, no, because I'm an honest dude, and I wouldn't like. And then it's just like, okay, you can kill somebody, and you might not get caught. But can you really live your life knowing that you possibly could send somebody innocent to jail, knowing that you did that? I'm not a man that can look in the mirror every day and say, well, you know what I'm saying? That's, I killed this dude. I took this life of somebody else. You know what I'm saying?
Put the teardrops on
you. You know what I'm saying? I can't hit you without showing. You know what I'm saying? I mean that's possible, but I'm saying like. I mean, yeah, but I'm saying, like...
Would you turn yourself in?
I mean, if I... Because I only kill somebody if it's something real happening. Yeah, I'll turn myself in. Because I know you surrender.
Well, you a better man than me. Yeah. Yeah.
So what about self-preservation?
I'm going on about my life.
Pastor gave a good example, Crystal. Say if I was in the military and I got captured. Or I'm being questioned, and they say, are you in the U.S. military, and I'm in Afghanistan? Do I lie to preserve my life and say, no, I'm not from the U.S.?
Well, first of all, I'm pretty sure they're going to train you to say no anyway, because you're going to, you know what I'm saying?
But is that a good lie?
That's a great lie.
This is for Crystal. Crystal said there is no such thing as a good lie. In that situation, though.
Say, this is a hot topic. Let's come back to murder. And there's no consequences.
Okay, what about when your parents ask you if you having sex? Let's go back. Because you know I was going to bring it up. I didn't go to church Thursday, bring up the hot topic about teen sex. But let's talk about when a parent asks a child, are you having sex? Because a parent might want to know so they can go ahead and get you the right things to prevent him.
So would you
lie or would you tell the truth?
I tell the truth.
In that instance, would you tell the truth?
You already know what the real is, but like, if somebody knows,
but say he answered it.
You're not talking to him.
Oh,
it's on you, Miles.
Miles, you was there before.
Nah, but it depends on what kind of parents you have. Cause like some kids, they'll be afraid to tell their parents that they was having sex, cause they know.
Cause mom tells the truth about that, but I'm saying as far as it's the time y'all don't lie. So I'm just asking, so would it do it, is there a good lie or bad lie today?
There's been times you know.
Because I'm going to make sure you have protection, but what I'm saying is that a good lie or a bad lie?
At the time, in a kid's perspective, it would be a good lie, but in the long run, that's a bad lie because they're really trying to help you. Because
you
can
bad lie because you really don't know something that I'm doing, but.
Fornicating and whatnot.
All right, let's pause for a minute. Take the question that way, Jason. Then we're going to come back right here. We come to you one more time. So I'm at Brianna.
I don't know. I mean, I'm a very honest person. I tell my mom everything. I'm not going to lie. I'd rather just tell her and get in trouble now than like get in trouble 10 times worse telling a lie and having to keep up with every single lie. So...
But do you ever omit anything? You say you don't lie, but you don't necessarily tell everything, every detail.
I do that sometimes, but in the long run, it's just easy to tell somebody or tell your mom. Like, I trust my mom. We tell each other everything.
Can you leave the room? Because I think she's just saying that because you're in the room.
I can't leave
the room. No, I'm a very honest person. I mean, why lie? It's just, it's not. It's no point in lying. Just get it over with now. That way you don't have to keep up with every single lie you tell.
It's like Chris said, I'm going to find out eventually.
And if it's you, when she finds out, I'm going to get in worse trouble because I don't have to keep up with every single lie I done told.
Because I get you before, I just get you just because I thought of it. So it just don't make no sense to me.
And I mean, they've been there before. Like, it's why lie.
But that's a different lie than lying, man. Back to Crystal. So in that instance, when I'm trying to preserve my life, if that's a good lie, it's still a bad lie. So die for my country.
So you gonna tell them for? I will not die.
Well, you already have yourself over there anyway. You already know the consequences.
And you know
what
I'm saying?
So my thing is, if you already knew before you signed the paper,
that's a good one. Crystal says. Crystal says, and I quote: "Don't put yourself in a position to be able to lie."
That's right. Cause my thing is, if you over there and they asking you a U.S. citizen, you hollering, nah, they gonna kill you anyway. So why would you even set yourself up for failure?
You
went sign yourself up. You could have went got a job, go to college, be a doctor, lawyer. Instead, you want to go serve the country. So guess what?
You know I ain't serving the country.
Bye-bye.
But Jenny said something. Remember, he said when you're in the heat of the moment where you could lie, the lie sounds good.
Real.
Yeah. Yeah, that ain't nothing but the devil trying to make you think it sound good. Ain't nothing good about that mess.
Joe?
Nah, but Miss Crystal, look.
Joe? Come on, tell him what you know, Joe.
Would you lie?
Tell him something.
Lying, I was good, but when I was younger, I used to lie a lot. And it'll get me in trouble.
But you're still young.
Younger.
So you're not.
I cut down my mic.
He didn't stop. He cut down.
He
just cut down.
Christian, give me some.
Okay, well, what if, let's say somebody, what he said, somebody murdered somebody, and one person called the police on that person, but the police couldn't find them. They asked me, do I know that person? I know. I say no. Is that a good lie or bad?
Mm-hmm. You're asking me? You're supposed to tell me?
I mean, I'm just saying, I say it's a good lie because you, that
got
person.
Nothing to do with me.
So you.
don't ask me nothing. Nah. Hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil.
Whenever you're. Tell
him. Boy, you have
okay, what example y'all. Y'all setting for y'all brothers and sisters? Half of y'all got older brothers. Half of y'all are older and got younger brothers and sisters. So what example y'all setting for them? That it's okay. It's okay to have sex. It's okay to lie. It's okay to do drugs. It's okay to. You know, I'm just asking. Y'all get nervous on the couch. I'm just asking if you got younger brothers and sisters and y'all are supposed to be the older, y'all supposed to be the leaders. So what are you saying to them? That it's okay? It's okay, you know, that you sleep around. It's okay that you steal. It's okay for you to have sex. You know what I'm saying? It's okay. Mama ain't gonna know. She don't know.
In his instance, not to snitch.
Yeah, in your instance, you know, if you don't tell and you know him, you a snitch. You know, it's supposed to be okay.
Well, you know the person.
Now you said you would not tell, right? It's okay. Whatever answer you have right now is fine. We just want to get your opinion. You feel you would not, right?
Yeah, the reason I wouldn't tell because the person that just murdered somebody, the police ain't catch them, they asking me, I'm going to say no, because if I say yeah, they're going to ask me all the information about that person, and then they going to go kill that person because they called the police on me.
I follow what you're saying. So you're going to try to stay out the way. Okay, all right, we'll stay with that for a moment.
Why would you be at the setting of the moment?
Right, people be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah. It happens all
the time. It happens all the time.
Jake, give me something before we go on to the scripture.
Obviously, there isn't.
Oh, you got two more. Because
if you lie to your parents about something that you did, they going to ask you a bunch of questions, and then they're going to jump back to the first question to see if you know the answer to it. Obviously. So, there you go.
Like my brother,
he just
nigga female in the house.
I don't want to put him on this.
I said, don't talk about yourself. This is figurative,
my mama, she's smart.
She very smart. She will ask me the next day. She said it 2 hours later. She's very smart. She will keep asking me the same question.
But she you gonna tell?
But she gonna answer different ways. Nah, how much? How was this though? Where's Jeremy? How was this? First bitch, I don't know who's gonna me.
All right, snitch. What were you told me earlier? You go. Well, murder somebody, and as long as the people don't know, you good, right? All right. So,
weird. Oh, so what's the definition of a snitch then?